going, guys? SavoryKurt here, and we are bringing you Stardew Valley. And this is a game that I've got a few requests from a few different friends to play, so we're just going to go ahead and hit new and give it a go. Alrighty, let's see here. Name? Kurt, of course. Farm name? Let's call it Savory Farm. Favorite thing? My wife. Animal preference, we are going to do cat. And let's see, skin color looks fine. That hair looks good. Let's see here. Oh my goodness, 112 shirts. Let's find a nice red shirt. Red. There we go. And, Have some cool, like, helmets and glasses. My mouth open. There we go. Good beard. Set my eye color to blue. And let's go. Okay. Santa Claus taking a nap. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope. Nice sword he's got there. Nice little area. Oh. No. Don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Go on, Grandpa, tell me what else. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. What a wise grandfather. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Uh-huh. Now let Grandpa rest. 20 years later. Joja, join us, thrive. It is time to work, as the green light indicates. Purple hair girl, glasses guy, fitness girl. That guy got terminated. Guy licking his lips in a poncho or a sombrero. That guy has a hamster working for him. And look, there's me. Okay, there's a skeleton over there. This place does not look like fun. Oh, I'm so tired of life. Well, what should we do then? Oh look, the letter. Dear Kurt, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy, Savory Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Very well, Grandpa. I think I'll take your advice. And we'll go to Savory Farm. Oh, on the bus we are. Look at these beautiful green hills. Looks like we're going to someplace on an ocean. Maybe it's in California. You know, they say they have happy cows there. I hope we get cows. Stardew Valley, half a mile. Cute little bird landing on the sign. That's a good sign, right? Okay. And here we are. Goodbye. Oh. Hello, you must be Kurt. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. What a nice lady. Oh boy, here she is. This is Savory Farm. Oh my gosh, all the work, oh. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. I'm sure I will. And here we are, your new home. The new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Look at the old baby. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house. Very rustic. Rustic? That's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude? Don't listen to her, Kurt. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Oh! Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, and one more thing. I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. So far, we got a nice little house, a really overgrown farm. A really annoying crow. Nope. Time to move. Alright, so check is the right click button. Let's go ahead and just see what we got here. Parsnip seeds! Hooray! You received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started. Mayor Lewis. Alrighty. One second. Just gonna adjust something on this. There we go. Alright. Oh, let's go outside. So, let's go ahead and start clearing the way to make these parsnip seeds start growing. So we got an axe in our number one. Our number two is a hoe. Number three is a watering can. Number four is the pickaxe. Number five is the scythe. We got the parsnip seeds and some fiber that we just picked up. Alright, so let's clear out these rocks and these plants. There we go. Let's go ahead and clear out this side area first. Shouldn't take us too long. There we go, looking good, looking good. We got quite a few, we got 15, so we'll have to make room for enough of those. Clear these rocks. I am a good farmer, doing good farming things. There we go, let's chop down this tree. Get out of here, tree, we don't want you here no more. Timber. Alright, cool. Looks like it dropped a lot of wood. And some sap. Very good. Get our pickaxe back out. Get rid of all of these. Oh. Your axe isn't strong enough to break this. Okay. Not a big deal. This is looking good so far. Let's get out the scythe here. Let's see. Oh, that works well. Cut all that. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, I say this is pretty good so far. Let's go ahead and just clear these two trees. Or a little baby tree. You are starting to come into your own. Okay. Now, let's get the hoe out. And we'll start constructing us a little farming section. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 9 blocks. So we'll only need 2 rows. Don't want to overdo it yet. Just plant enough for what we have. Oh, there we go, beautiful. Let's go ahead and grab that, plant some of these. There we go, looking wonderful. And actually, we made a lot more room than we intended. What's this? Mix these. There's a little bit of everything here. Plant them and see what grows. Sure. All right. Looks good. Looks good. Let's get the watering can out and water all these. Good, good, good. We'll step all over them in the process because... that's what you do when you're a farmer. You step all over your seeds. That's what a bad farmer does. All right, we're doing okay. It's already almost 11 a.m., so I think after we're done with this, we'll go ahead and visit town. We got some fiber, stone, wood. Guess we'll just take that with us. Okay, let's go visit town. All right, here's what we got dropped off. So I'm assuming we just go to the right here, and it'll lead right into town. We have a journal getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil, then use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until this crop is ready for harvest. And introductions. It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. That's us. Farmer Kurt. Alright, let's go see if we can find some people to talk to. Now this looks like some kind of medical building. Oh, and you can buy some stuff. Energy tonic and muscle remedy. I don't need that right now. Hi. Guess that's good enough, right? Oh, we got a calendar here. Oh, and this Sunday, it's Mr. Lewis's birthday. Mayor Lewis, that is. And look, it's got other people's birthdays. Very cool. Oh, there's someone here to talk to. Hi, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Good to meet you, Sam. Oh, lots of people in here to say hi to. Let's say hi to this lady. Marnie. Ah, Mayor Lewis just told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. Hi, Marnie. I'm a purple-haired girl. Kind of reminds me of Paige a little bit. Abigail. Oh, that's right. I've heard someone new is moving into that old farm. Uh-huh. All right. Uh-huh, this is Pierre. We already have parsnip seeds. Maybe we buy a couple other things, like some cauliflower. Let's do potatoes. Everyone likes potatoes. So let's do, like, 3 packs, because I think we had about that amount of room left. What's this? Backpack upgrade. Oh, 2,000 gold. We cannot afford that. We only have 350. Let's open the door and say hi to this person. Hello, you must be Kurt, the new farmer. I am Caroline. Well, hello, Caroline. So, let's go ahead and head out of here. Go. Oh, there's a guy with a football. Alex.
Oh, hey, you're the new guy, huh? Cool.
That's right, Alex. I'm the new guy. Oh, couple people in here. Hello, miss.
Why, hello. And welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
Okay.
It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off.
Alright, nice old lady, mean old man. What do you know? Alright, anyone else we can meet? Okay.
Hi.
Okay, hello. Nice little trailer we got here. No one inside. Little cool little river. Little picnic area. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is like a blacksmith area. Oh, you can upgrade your tools. Buy different ores. Okay, so this is a little above where we're at right now. But that's cool to know that we can come buy some materials from this guy. Appears to be another building right here. Let's go ahead and go in. Oh, this looks kind of like a police officer. Hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Sure thing, friend. Alright, just meeting the townspeople. It's almost 2 in the afternoon. What is this? This is like an energy bar, so we're a little low. I don't think it goes down, though, as we walk. Probably just as we work. I got a cemetery over there, a sewer over there. I want to go visit that. See where this takes us. Okay, at the beach. Question mark. With 300 pieces of wood, this could be fixed. That is a lot of wood. It's locked, only Elliot's friends can enter uninvited. Okay. Well, we're not his friend, whoever this Elliot fella is. Fish. Gone fishing. Well, that's ironic. I'll be back tomorrow. Okay, so nothing we could do down here. Let's just get out of here then. Looks like some cool little bird shrine. Not sure what... Whoa! Oh, I just watered it on accident. Can't really go in there. Can't really do anything to that. Okay, nah, we're leaving this area. Let's go plant our potatoes before it gets too late in the day. Have we met this lady? Oh, it's a guy.
Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Well, good to meet you too. Let's continue on here. Oh, haven't met blue-haired girl.
Ooh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work.
Well, I do say I like cotton-colored hair. Emily over there, she's friendly. Someone else's house. Wow, they got some drums and a piano. Looks like they play music, but they are not home. It's a little weird that I just walk right into these people's homes. At least everyone likes me. Oh, wait.
Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay, I'm Jody.
Hello there. What's your name, little fella?
Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay.
That is right, I am okay. Alright, let's go back home. It's almost 5 o'clock in the afternoon. And we want to go plant these potatoes so we can start making money. Because that's what we, us farmers, do. We want to make money. Oh, we only have room enough for 2. Well, we'll remedy that. Let's just get that out and buy... Oh. Well, that looks better. Okay. Let's go ahead and plant. That gives us one more spot for some other stuff. And we'll go ahead and water that. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, so we have us and our inventory screen. Here's our skills, which I have no idea how to level up at all. We have our social level. Okay, even tells if people are single or not. It looks like you can give them gifts and possibly work on maybe falling in love. Let's see here. Emily does not look to be single. That's too bad. but who is single is Abigail. Thoughts? Okay, the map, that's nice. Oh, didn't mean to exit. Crafting. Now let's think about doing that. Wood fence, takes two wood. Let's make some of those. We'll put that around our little area here, and let's do a little cobblestone path with some of our stone. There we go, we got a lot of cobblestone. So we could put the cobblestone, yep, right here. That's cute. Go ahead and go all the way up here, and we'll just... we'll send it out this way. So we can kind of make it extend out, because I think that'll look nice. Now, the fencing. Ooh, I should have thought about that. Oh, but we can do it over that. Well, that's nice. Have like a little fence around our area. Okay. That's a start, you know, we're just getting started. Actually, I don't even like that. We're gonna get rid of that. Because I think I wanna make it like go all the way down, so. And I don't even like it going into the cobble path like that. Oh, but I didn't mean to kill the cobble path. Hey, look, we got some mystery seeds. Let's go ahead and use those there, and we'll water them. There we go. Let's go ahead and put those back down. And I think what we'll do is just build like a gate here eventually, something to get into there. 7 o'clock. We got a little more energy. Let's use it so we go to bed and we get a full night's rest. Go ahead and start clearing some of this area. Because it needs to be done. Get our... There we go. Get the wood. Get our pickaxe out. It's getting dark. Keep clearing those. Keep clearing that. Keep going. Farmer, stay up late. It's 8 o'clock. See if we can just clear this little row right here, and then we'll be done. Nope, energy's getting low. Almost there, we can do it. Push yourself. Beautiful. Alright, 8:30, time to go to bed. Because we're getting up early. Alright, go to sleep for the night? Yes, definitely go to sleep. Progress has been saved, that's nice to know. Does the TV work? Fortune teller. What's the weather report?
Now, welcome to KOZU5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Well, that's depressing. What about the fortune teller?
Welcome back to Wheelix Oracle. If you seek hidden knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck.
Alright. Extra luck on the day. Looks like we got some mail. That's growing. That's good. That's cute. Hello there, I just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you, Willie. Alright, we tried to go down there once. Let's see if we can sell the sap. Go ahead and put all that in there. Put the clay in there. And I think that's good for now. Do these need more water? I imagine so. So we'll water them. Don't think they're ready to be plucked yet. Nope. Surely not after one day. So let's just keep watering them. Making sure we're doing our farmer duties. It's not all about talking to the townspeople. This is a big part of our life. And we're getting low on water. I don't know how to refill it. Maybe it's just as simple as go up to the water, hit the button. So do we have enough to get the rest? Ah, no.
Can we obtain some water? Yeah, that's easy. Okay. Good, good, good. And we'll water that last one. And while we're at it, let's go ahead and make another row, because we'll go to town and obtain some more, like, potatoes or something. Perhaps. There we go. Alright, let's go find Willie. Head into town, head into town, we are headed to town. Mm-hmm. Okay, grab a quick drink. You know, Savory Farm is really coming along. Not open yet. It'll be open in about an hour. So let's go find Willie, and we'll stop there on the way home. Alright, going down to the bridge here that leads to the beach. Alright. Oh. Okay, alright, very good. Looks like he's enjoying a nice smoke on his old pipe. Oh, there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Uh-huh. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salt, you see. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod.
Well, a new rod, you say?
Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Well, thanks, Willie. I really appreciate that. Wow, what a great rod!
You received a bamboo pole. Okay, well, thanks. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh, yeah. My shop's back open now. So come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Hehe. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway.
Well, I would love to fish. Oh, here we go back to smoking. I see our conversation clearly is over.
Alright. So, fish. Do I just... Oh! Wee! Okay. Now what do I do? Uh-huh. Okay, watch the bobber. Alright. Not going in yet. Oh! I don't think I got anything. So, does that pull it back in? I just left click again? Okay, let's try this one more time. We can get a fish. Come on, guys. We are going to get a fish, and we're going to go sell it to Willie. Look how bored I look. I'm like, ugh, I hate fishing. You know, I actually like to fish in real life, though. I enjoy the breeze on the water and the nice, relaxing feel of it all. Oh, hit! Click to raise bar. Raise! Raise! Release the lower bar. Keep bar behind fish. Alright. Keep it behind the fish. Keep it behind the fish. Oh, no. Got it! Herring length, 8 inches. Alright, we got a herring! Okay, so wait. Let's get rid of this charcoal. Everything else we'll keep. Let's do that one more time. That was a lot of fun. Alright, come on now. We're looking for the big one. We're talking, I don't know. Oh, hit! Got it! Okay. Keep it up. Behind the fish. Oh no! Oh, we're losing her! This fish is a crafty one! Oh, Willie would be proud of us! Come on. Oh no, we lost it! No! Why? No! Oh, we, last try, guys. I don't want to spend my whole day fishing. Oh, we got a hit. Alright, keep it above. Alright, this is a little difficult. It's a little more difficult than you think! No! Oh, I am horrible. Okay, fishing's not my game. So, out of curiosity, let's see how much. 30 gold, though. Not too bad.
Not too bad. Okay, alright. So that was fun. I actually like that. We'll do some more of that later. Let's go back to town and buy us some more plants. Keep our farm moving up. Because, you know, fishing's fun, but we are a farmer at heart. Okay, heading towards Pierre's shop. There's a saloon. We might come back and check that out one night and see what that's like. Alright. In we go. Seeds for sale! Oh, wait. Seeds for sale! Yes. Bean starter. Plant these in spring. Takes 10 days to mature, but keeps producing after that. Yields multiple beans. Let's get a couple of those. That sounds like a great idea. We'll put those there, and then we'll buy some kale seeds. Okay. Got us some more seeds. Maybe we should save up for a better bat pack. That should be what we do, too. Okay. So let's go plant these and knock down some more of our farm. So we can keep clearing the way to keep improving our farm. Maybe even get that dairy cow we always wanted. All right. So let's... That's really big. Okay. And we'll plant the kale over there. I get our thing out. Go ahead and water those. Very good. Oh, water that one twice. Wonder if we can fish in here out of curiosity. Let's go ahead and clear this area out. We want this to look nice and tidy. Get some more stone. I bet you we can fish in there. That's kind of cool. Oh, I keep missing. No big deal. Just gathering supplies. There we go. Get more stone. This goes down a lot farther than I anticipated. So we're going to kind of cut it off there. Let's just clear out this area around the pond here. Knock that little tree out of the way. Very good. What is that? Can't kill the log. There we go. Take care of that little tree. We'll leave some of the bigger trees. I think it looks nice. If we need to knock them down later, we will. But it's nice to have some trees. Not everything needs to be destroyed. Nature is a good thing. We only clear what we need to. And we share the land with nature. You know, some trees are a good thing. Alright, let's test this theory here. Go ahead and just... Maybe we give it a bigger throw there. Oh, okay. Does my pond have some fish? And let's see how hard they are to catch. One thing I don't think I can do is catch it, actually. Let's plant this seed real quick. There we go. We'll get the watering can out. Now we have room in case we catch something. Give it a long throw. Alright. Come on, fishy fish. Give me Nemo. Give me Dory. I don't care. We'll eat both of them. I'm just kidding. We won't eat. Well, we'll eat Dory. Or what's the little one? No, that's Nemo. What's the... Oscar? Is that what his name is? Give me Oscar. I'll eat Oscar. Just give me a fish. Oh! A broken CD. Okay. It's a Cha-Cha Nat 2.0. They must have made a billion of these. Can I sell this? Oh, no! Oh, I can. Okay. Let's put some coal in there, too. Well, that's nifty. Alright, so we're out of energy. Not a lot for us to do, so I think we're going to call this episode. We're going to leave it right here. Actually, yeah, that seems good. So let's go into bed. Go to sleep at 3 o'clock, because, you know, we didn't get anything for that CD, but we did get quite a bit of stuff for this other stuff. So that's day two. That's cute. Little shooting star. There's our little house in the background. This is really a really cool game. I like all the stuff they've done with it. On to the third day of spring. My progress has been saved. Alright, guys. So, that'll be it for this episode. On the next episode, we'll keep improving our farm, exploring, seeing where we're going. And if you guys liked this or other things on my channel, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe button, share this with your friends, show it to your family. Let's get the channel to grow. If there's anything that you want to see me play, whether it's on Steam or just a game that you guys are curious about or you already play and you want to see me play, let me know. I will do my best to fit that in. I'm just adding new stuff every week, trying to make my channel very unique, having a lot of games, and I am trying to keep some kind of a schedule, but you know, I'm down for really about anything at the minute. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.